1945, Germany.
March 7th, 1945. In an extraordinary turn of events, a single bridge across the Rhine River is captured intact by the U.S. 9th Armored Division. German forces desperately establish new pockets of defense along the length of the Rhine River in an effort to slow the Allies' advance. Then, on March 24th, a massive assault is unleashed by Allied airborne divisions to secure positions east of the Rhine. At the same time, at various points up and down the river, more Allied forces prepare to make their own crossings into the heart of Germany.
Yes, sir.
Crossing the Rhine! I'm throwing some smoke grenades. Okay, let's go. Oh shit!
Grenade!
Move, move, move. Good shit. Oh, those are enemies. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Come on, smoke. Holy shit. I got him. There we go. Bye-bye. Run! What's the rally point?
Job, you guys. We took on the best troops Germany had to offer and sent them running for their mamas up and down the Rhine. I'm proud to serve with you men. You're all good Rangers, that's for damn sure. Sergeant Randall, one more thing. I don't know about the gentleman part, but how'd you like to be an officer? I'm offering you a field commission as a lieutenant. Good leaders are hard to come by.
Nice.
What do you say?
Well, I'd be honored, sir. But the thing is, we'd be short a sergeant. Corporal Taylor here, he might be worth looking at.
I'll keep that in mind, Lieutenant. See to your men. Dismissed.
GG's.
April 16th, 1945. The Soviet Red Army commences its attack on Berlin, the capital city of Nazi Germany. 500,000 soldiers and civilians alike perish in a terrible battle that lasts for nearly 3 weeks. As the Allied forces converge on Berlin from both east and west, the Nazi leadership begins to crumble under the weight of imminent defeat. On the 8th of May, 1945, the German armed forces surrender unconditionally to the Allies. At a cost of 50 million deaths, the war in Europe is finally over. Throughout the Allied nations, Victory in Europe Day is officially celebrated, marking the defeat of Nazi Germany and the fall of the Third Reich.
Wait, is that it? That's the end? Haha! We finished! That was the last mission. Oh yeah. Feels good. Feels good indeed. Yo, we finished in a world record time in less than five hours. Usually it takes 8 hours to complete this game. Able to go outside and play. Yes, sir. Oh, you good, Captain? This. We got two. Bruh. Playing hide and seek. And he's still alive. The man, the myth, the legend, Captain Price. Oh my god. That was a cool cutscene. No cows were harmed in the making of this game. Really? Really? Those who have long enjoyed such privilege, I say, we enjoy forget in time that man have died to win them. And the next game I will be playing is Call of Duty 2 Big Red, I believe. So stay tuned. I'm gonna stream it soon, probably tomorrow. Anyways, hope you all enjoy today's stream. And thanks for stopping by. I appreciate the support. I'm Unseeable, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace. I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming. Even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed. Bye, have a great time.